Welcome back, everybody, to Little Nightmares 2. We finished up the school last time. We figured out that our little friend was indeed 6 this whole time. Now we're starting the next area. We missed a hat on that last one. Oh well. A lot of glare. My glasses are dirty. You can't have glare with this game. It's too dark. Okay. Creepy. I mean, this whole game's creepy. There's someone back there. I really gotta stop doing that. Good job, 6. Showing me the ways. Apparently I suck. Don't know why that didn't work last time, but it didn't, so. There's a person on that bed over there. Do we need this fuse? Even if we don't. I'm gonna shut that elevator behind us. Looks like we needed it. She just gonna leave me. Making lots of noise. Flashlight. Flashlight in what looks like a hospital. Wonderful. I think we're supposed to go that way, maybe. Maybe not. Make sure I don't miss anything over here. A hospital. Hey, let's make this game creepier. I think that can make the so we've been in a school. Schools can be creepy at nighttime. I don't know why, they just are. Now we're in a hospital that's obviously, you know, not in use anymore. But remnants. Yeah, the only thing we're missing is either a church or an insane asylum. Which, I mean, a insane asylum can be classified under a hospital, so. But, like, I think we're missing, like, a church to round off the creepy. No. Stop flickering. We supposed to go this way? Zero, 249. We need to bring something in here to probably throw. That way it's boarded up. Don't like running in the dark, but we do know this way is clear. For now. For now, it's clear. Okay. I guess we have to do the thing again. Keep seeing the all seeing eye type thing. So we got two fuses up there that we're missing. Looks like we got a door over there as well. There's a padlock up there. Okay. It's a teddy bear with a key inside of it. So we need to find a teddy bear. Funny. The guy's teddy bear. Are you also taking a stuffed animal? Has an axe in it. The teddy bear had something in it. I have to find the right one. Thought it was just the teddy bear. It's that one. This has a key in it. Hers has like a hatchet in it. Can I have that? Huh. Hoping I could pick that up. Doesn't seem like it. Let's go in here, maybe. Need to find something to break that toy. Perfect, a morgue. Okay. And let's go back up. Let's get the teddy bear. Make sure like none of these other toys had. So there was another stuffy. I just want to make like, I don't want to miss like a hat or something. Thank you. That also had something in it. Interesting. Okay. That's also a key. No, 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 no. I knew she was gonna run in after me. Come on. So did all three of those have a key in it? Were we not supposed to just incinerate those other two? Oh well. We messed it up, we messed it up. Hopefully we didn't mess it up badly. Okay. Fake limbs. It's like they're building people almost. Thank you. That thing moved. Don't appreciate that. The hand was alive. Assuming I need to drag this all the way over there. I did see a way to go under over there as well. So, just pairing. Okay. No, not one of these again. Don't like that. So what was the point of all that? I missed something, I can't backtrack, so. I mean, I guess technically I could, but. Supposed to find something? I'm. Oh, there's a glitch. Doing, buddy. So I feel like I missed something. All the commotion. I felt like I missed something. Wonder if I'm having another, like, load glitch. Like I did on that first one. Where something's supposed to be here and it's not. Like how the hand's back. So I'm not seeing anything. But when you get over here, that table's lit like there's something on it. And there's a shadow there. So we're going to restart from checkpoint. It's still not there. Oh, there it is. Where'd you find it? Did you hear that? I heard it. We're gonna go investigate. We're gonna wait to go in there. All these are back. It's an axe head. Is it just supposed to throw you off and then, like, you see the key in the monkey, so you go put that in there and then that's not the key you want? I'm assuming that's what it is. And maybe that's why she grabs the donkey first, because it's an axe head. It's so loud. Okay. 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 I hate it. Okay. I think we don't know which ones are going to move and which ones aren't. Crap, I didn't know where to go. Why are you not sliding, bro? Okay. Huh. Right up there, right up there. I can get up there. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I haven't found a hat yet. Okay. Into the vent. I like the vent. Well, the hands were in the vent earlier. Nope. No! I didn't get that close to him. Is that cheese? Is that not a hat? The cheese messed me up. But if I could take the cheese to 6, she'd be so happy. Oh God! Okay. No cheese. Oh, you can't run down the center. Okay. Gotta love it. Gotta love every one of these. Like running puzzles. Oh no, I missed. Couldn't bring the cheese anyways. Would not have been able to do it. Thank you. There's something there. I have to turn off the lights. Hey, okay. Huh. Okay. I don't like the flashlight thing. Had to mess with it in the first one. Oh no. Okay. I was about to say. It's the, like, having to use directions and... Because you can't sprint when you're... And then there's one that sneaks up on you like that. If you can kind of get them all grouped together, it's fine, but... Ah! And you can't see because of the poles! Oof, I might need help with this section. There's like a quick tip or something. What? I hit him with the flashlight. Luckily, there is a light in here, but not for long. I don't like it in here, Six. This is a way creepier hospital than a normal hospital. Now I see why everything is behind... Locks. We're 45 minutes into this one, and I don't feel like we've done that much. It's kind of how the school went, though. The school was really long. All of the first game's levels were only about 45 minutes long or so. They got, like, shorter, too. I feel like these are getting longer. Ugh. Doesn't help that I'm terrible. Doesn't help that I take 3 or 4 tries to get through a section. Hear something. Well, that was unfair. You could have helped me, Six. You could have just, like, destroyed them. Oh. Creepy faces. So are all these people being made? Like, even in the first one? Found our boss for this level. They don't move right now. Yeah, I figured. To get all the way back there. Get a block. Throw at that, which he's gonna come here. You don't have to be above the bed that... Don't get the donkey, obviously. You want the block. Game definitely does love to tease you and say, hey, we're gonna constantly be above the bed that you're working on, or that you're under. Don't get stuck. What? Oh my gosh. Did he see me go under there? Maybe he saw me go under there last time. That was sneaky, Six. You gonna go? Be careful, man. He walks on the ceiling. Maybe that's why the ceiling tiles are all messed up. Oh. That's exactly why these ceiling tiles are messed up. Like dropping on a body. I think that toe twitched over there. Gross. Okay. Okay. Ew, thank you. I don't know where you're trying to go, buddy. Obviously, we need to go right here. She'll catch up. God, I hope she catches up. Lovely. Guess I don't get penalized for six. Okay. Oh. I hate timed things when, oh, I have the glitch again, don't I? Because I heard it, but I can't pick it up. Dang it! It's a weird glitch. Okay, at least I know what to do now. Run under the bed. Once he starts operating, I can run out. I'm assuming that's the fuse. There it is. Weird ass glitch. Gonna hear this. Not cool. Why won't my dude slide, I swear? Six has already left me behind. Okay. Once again, didn't slide. I don't understand why he won't slide. But I was having this issue in the first one too. It's control, right? It probably works better on a controller, and maybe that's why I'm sitting here playing on keyboard. It's like, to do keyboard sometimes, you have to... Like, I slid that time, he did not go under. I really don't want to plug in my controller just to try to do this, but if it makes it easier, I might have to do it. See, it's not working. And like, he totally caught up to me. Like, I feel like I did that first part perfect, and now I'm not, obviously, but... Alright, let's get the controller out. Not what I wanted to do. But it does say like it plays better on controller from what I've read and stuff like that. See, controls, sorry about this. Sprint is X, Y, grab. Around, move, flashlight's B. Why is sprint not, to me, like, can I change that? Sprint at, once again, that's not great. Still didn't do it. Okay. Yeah, that's jump. You know we're good at these running puzzles, right? We're perfect. Once again, didn't work. So something like... The timing's just not great. It's like he caught me here last time. Okay. Slide didn't work there. Do I need to run in all the way? And come back through the vent? Going as fast as my little body can go! I don't... Why couldn't I... get out? I swear. This game... I don't think all of it's me, I think some of it is. It's a little janky. She rips one off. She rips another off. Let me out! Like, I know what we're supposed to do, but the problem is... Like, it's not... opening. One second. Let's see, like, am I crazy? Make sure there's nothing. I don't want to, like, play any ads or anything while we're going here. Like, I'm not crazy, right? Like, I should be able just to, like, she's pulling the things off. I should be able to walk through the end of it right there, and then we shut the door, and then that's it. Like, I mean, this is obviously the end. Done all this. What am I missing? Like, is there... I haven't looked up anything. Okay. Six will lead you to enter the center and lure the doctor inside. Crawl your way out below him. Once you're out, close the door and say goodbye. I can't get out. Trust me. I'm trying. Pull the last one off! I think it's broken, and I don't know if I can complete the game now. She's only pulling three or two bars off, and there's three there. She pulls one. See how there's something in the way right there? Like, I can't get out. And it's like reloading, so like... I'm gonna exit to the main menu. It's gonna be frustrating if I can't finish the game just because of a glitch. She opens the door. I can't. There's literally nothing I can do. Alright. So if you know for some reason what's going on here, and maybe I'm being dumb, but I should be able to walk out. So I don't know what's going on. But if you do, let me know. And hopefully we can get back on this next week with the Pale City. Because that's what's next. And I only know that because I'm looking at a walkthrough and it said the hospital, the Pale City. So, I'd like to finish the game. But if it's broken, it's broken. There's nothing I can do about it. So we're going to end right there. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.